Today I'm gonna share with you how to create a realistic window light effect in Adobe Photoshop. First go to Layer. And Duplicate Layer. Open your document list and click New. Go to Edit. And Fill. Open the Contents list and select White. Select your Rectangle tool from the toolbar. And click and drag to create a shape. Click Fill. And choose Black. Select your Move tool from the toolbar. Hold the Alt key while dragging the shape to copy. Now go to the top left corner and hold the Control key to select the four layers. Hold the Alt key, then drag it down to copy. Select the 16 layers by holding down Shift key. Then right-click and merge shapes. Go to File. Place Embedded. And place your Leave Silhouette PNG. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Press Ctrl+I to invert. Then right-click and create Clipping Mask. Select the two layers by holding down Shift key. Right-click again and merge layers. Press Ctrl+T to free transform. Right-click and choose the perspective. Now drag the top handle towards the left. Then drag the bottom handle towards the right. Hit Enter when you're finished. Go to Edit. And define Brush Preset. I'm going to name this Window Shadow Brush. Let's come back to our image. Click on the adjustment layer and create an exposure. Decrease the exposure to 1.61. And increase the gamma correction to 0.85. Make the brush opacity 100%. And the flow 100%. Select the mask. Make sure foreground color is black. Press left and right square bracket key to resize your brush quickly. And create a window effect. Go to Window. And Properties. Increase the feather to 12 pixels. Click on the adjustment layer and create a color lookup. From the drop-down, select the edgy amber. I'll decrease the opacity to 25%. And that's it. Thanks for watching.